Thanks, Vivian. See you Tuesday for totem pole carving.
Mom, Mom, quick! Mom, look! Before it disappears!
Well, if it isn't the welcoming committee from...
No time for dry, witty remarks! Let's move! Move, 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 move! Move, 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 move!
Don't you get tired of this?
What do you mean?
The same old routine every day. Doesn't it ever get, I don't know, boring?
You know what? You're right. I guess it has gotten a little old. I just get so frustrated. I always come so close to busting Phineas and Ferb, but it ends up the same way every single time. I look and see there's a massive thing Phineas and Ferb built right in front of me, but every time you look, you always say...
I see it.
There it is. I see it. Right on cue. Wait, what? Come again?
I see it!
You mean you see my point?
No, Candace. I see that!
You do?
How could I miss it? But I don't understand how the... or who the... what the...
Hi, Mom. Check it out. The flying car of the future today.
Is that my car?
She sees the car, too.
The flying car of the future today is still pulling a bit to the right.
Phineas, Ferb, get down here this instant!
Okay, Mom. Be right down.
Oh, there you are, Perry. So what do you think, Mom? Pretty cool, huh?
Cool? This is the most dangerous thing I've ever seen.
Don't worry. We were safe. Ferb invented a new invisible helmet head system. When life's never dull, wear a hull for your skull.
How dare you do all this without permission?
But all our building permits are in order.
I mean, my permission.
This morning I asked you if we could modify our car to make it fly.
I was talking about your toy car. How could you possibly think I meant my station wagon? You are in so much trouble, young man.
But we do this sort of thing every day.
What?
See, Mom, I told you. But you never listened.
But I...
Mom! Phineas and Ferb built a roller coaster! Phineas and Ferb are one-hit wonders? Phineas and Ferb carved my face into Mount Rushmore! Phineas and Ferb are driving cattle! Phineas and Ferb built a giant treehouse robot! Are promoting a boxing match! Built a beach in the backyard! Built a time machine! Built a skate park! Resort directing a movie! Built a haunted house! Built a giant second back together! Phineas and Ferb are in my large intestine!
Oh, Candace. All the times I called you delusional and mocked you to my friends behind your back. All those journals I filled with an eye towards stand-up comedy. But you were telling the truth. I'm so sorry. You're the best daughter any mother could dream of having.
Finally, you realize that.
Well, what's all this yelling about? Oh, my word. That is impressive.
Did you know about this?
Well, no.
What are you going to do to them? No TV for a month? Or they have to serve me for a year. How about confiscating their toolbox? I know! Take away their seats on the city council!
You have seats on the city council?
We rotate out with the board of selectmen.
Well, some punishment may be in order, but look. There's no harm done, really.
Hey, look, Ferb. Here's bolt number 473. I hope that wasn't important. Well, at least the self-parking works.
I'm sorry, but this is really for your own good. We need you both to understand that what you've been doing is way too dangerous. I'd never be able to live with myself if you got hurt.
We were wearing helmets.
Don't worry. Your boys will be in good hands. As you can see from our realistically illustrated brochure, the Smile Away Reformatory offers a serene, peaceful environment in which safety, discipline, and responsibility are encouraged. Your boys will be whipped into shape in no time.
Well, I'll be honest, Ferb. I didn't see this coming. Baljeet, what are you doing here?
Well, I got kicked out of summer school because my grades were too high. But then I heard about this place. Sure, they break you down and strip you of your identity, but school is school.
Bye, boys. See you at the end of summer.
Yes! I actually busted Phineas and Ferb. This is the happiest moment of my life. Woohoo! I'm finally free!
The sun is up, the sky is blue. I can do whatever I want to, cause there's nothing in my way. A new life starts today. I used to fret and worry so, but now I've never felt so free, cause I'm living the good life. I'm living the good life. And that's the life for me. Yeah, I'm living the good life. The life for me. Yeah, I'm living the good life. The life for me.